We start tonight with breaking news live at 5. We're learning new details about why authorities say a Lafayette police officer shot and wounded a man he was chasing near Heyman Park.
We're told it started as a fight between a man and his girlfriend and escalated from there. News 15's Dracar Francois joins us live tonight from Lafayette Police Headquarters. And Dracar, state troopers are handling the investigation. What are they saying led to this shooting?
Jim Marcel, after speaking with the state police, they say the Lafayette police officer chased a man on foot from Lily Street to Heyman Park, where a man was armed with a rifle running towards a crowd of people. And that's when the Lafayette police officer shot him.
The initial call came from Lily Street around 7:30 p.m. on Sunday. Lafayette police responded to a disturbance involving weapons. Neighbors along Lily Street tell me it was a domestic disturbance where a man was armed with a rifle. Shortly after police were on scene, the man ran through the backyard into Heyman Park, where there was a crowd of people celebrating Easter.
That officer did discharge his duty weapon as the suspect was nearing a crowd in the park, in a public park. And as a result of that, he did receive non-life-threatening injuries and was transported to a local hospital for treatment.
Citing department policy, Lafayette police declined to speak on the case, but Louisiana State Police says it's unclear if shots were fired on Lily. The incident remains under investigation.
We did have Metro Crime Scene out to assist state police investigators with the processing of the scene, and we're still working to gather information, take statements. I do encourage anybody with information, pictures, videos, anything like that.
Now, the Lafayette Police Department has placed the man who shot the suspect on paid administrative leave, which is the normal practice. Live in Lafayette, Dracar Francois, News 15.